Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, if you're seeing this video for the first time, my name is Amaka and I am a YouTuber based in Lagos and I make videos about my lifestyle in Lagos. Anyways, welcome to another weekend vlog. As you can see, I look like a struggle. Lagos is bloody hot. Anyways, I came for my hairdressing class today, but I'm already done. So I am going back home because myself and my sister have something we're doing with our friends. Then I think that's all for today. Then tomorrow I have church and some other things to do. But anyways, when I'm done with the hair making, I'm going to show you guys how you guys will grade my work. If you're not subscribed, please do the needful. Like, comment, and share. Bye.
It really was so pretty looking in at a glimpse, but it gets a lot better when it doesn't exist. So count your sheep.
Hi guys, so Amaka is busy at the moment and I'm helping her vlog. I'm sweating, that's why my skin looks like this. But subscribe to my YouTube channel, the self-care muse, and follow me on Instagram at adadimuse. And make sure you like this video. We're having a Christmas photo shoot. Look at the fit, look at the fit, look at the fit.
And this can lead to use of creative accounting. To produce the results, the city is expecting. See, because you told the shares are overvalued. What does it mean, overvalued? That means you expect that there will be high growth, high return from that industry. So, in order to show that you are actually having that result, even though it is overvalued, we know it. Actually, your result is not like that, but now you are trying to show it. In order to show that high profit, high growth, you are.
In an age where it's like, we are the ones that are supposed to be encouraging people, oh, God is the way, the truth, and the life, but we are now looking for other ways. We are now looking towards like other ways, and sometimes we forget where the line draws when we believe in certain practices that normally we shouldn't believe in as Christians. So as much as like people say, oh, things like, you can say that, okay, my sign is this, I'm a Libra, I'm a this, I'm a that. I don't care, nobody cares about that. But when you start genuinely believing that those things affect your life, when you know as a Christian that the only thing that truly affects your life is God and your relationship with God. So I think that we need to like be bold in our beliefs as Christians, especially now, like in the time that we are living in, when it's so easy to be swayed away from that and convinced that other ways are more effective than believing in God.
October 2022. Commencement. The meeting started with the opening prayer led by Desi Okodile at about 9:26 a.m. Introduction out.
Happy birthday.
Why is he the one?
Oh, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I thought that would be a pop, 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 pop.
Happy birthday to you.
Eh?
Baby, read the fine print. I've got baggage and it's all Gucci. Don't get too attached to me. Everybody act like the answer. One love like in the movies.
Take care of your ludo.
Oh, guy, why life?
Come sit in the car.
Every bone in my body is telling me that it's coming. It's not too
sick. Come see, I was in my husband.
Mommy, I'm going to the collective shoes.
Don't die.
Doesn't mean I was broken so open. I gave and I gave until empty. Got it all back by myself. Now nobody can tempt me. If I